a wet and blustery day in South Yorkshire. It weren't forecast to rain until later in the morning, but like a persistent drizzle. Becoming quite down quite a bit at times. I've got a rabbit out for bait, slit open. I've got a magpie on a decoy cradle. Grass is a bit long in this area. It's longer than what it usually is. More like a bit plowing in this year, so it's making it a bit difficult to decoy any magpies to the ground. But what I've done is I've set my bait, my magpie decoy, forced a tree. So I'm hoping to set them out of tree as they come in. But use the landing gear, use it as a bit of a staging post. Hopefully I get a few opportunities in that tree. Weather's not playing ball today, so it's going to make it difficult, but we'll see what happens. Plenty of time left in the morning. We'll see if any magpies turn up. First magpie's just come in. I've just sat back in the chair. Saw a flash of black and white, fly past hide. Went up left, landed in a strand of trees. So I just waited a minute or two. Eventually made its way into a tree where I wanted it to be. Got rifle ready. Wait for it to settle down. Turn around and head it back to me. So I put a pellet straight between shoulder blades, the invikers, magpie dropped cleanly straight to the floor. Usual setup. Air arms ultimate sporter, 0.177 caliber, sub 12 foot pound. Get a lot of questions about this. It's just your standard Q-Tech silencer. It's just wrapped with some neoprene. Idea behind neoprene. Stops bumps and scratches on the end of the silencer, and also gives a bit of extra protection and concealment when it's poking out of hide, and it's a bit of waterproofing as well. So it is just standard Q-Tech silencer, and it's just wrapped in neoprene. Obviously for filming, I'm using a Sony HD camcorder, and it's mounted with a GoPro angle bar mount. Done at fake zero. So don't have it too tight, it's just nipped tight so it stops it from moving around. But so far, trust the weapon of choice, serving me well this morning. noticed a bit of movement about 30 yards in front of Ibe. Initially I thought it was a rabbit, then I could make out it was a pheasant. I got lined up, took a nice clean head shot, and then noticed a bit more movement to the left. And another hen pheasant, so I had a quick fire double, took that, I think it went a bit low shot, but it went straight through the neck. Yeah, a little bit of thrashing about, and then it come to rest. So that's two pheasants in bag.